few years ago, a great battle against an evil entity rocked the earth. The destruction left the population enfeebled and struggling to survive. Hope that'll help. Struggling to survive, a mighty warrior, Lance the Gunner, took his opportunity to conquer the Lawn Celebrity. He was promptly defeated by Matt the Swordsman and Natalie the Magician. Following this battle, the three young heroes teamed up, hoping that no evil force could defeat their combined power and once more brought chaos to the world. What? Choice the world, maybe? I don't know. Solid 30 frames, isn't too bad for an old Flash game. The trio spent their days hunting treasure and challenging new opponents. Eventually, legends and rumors led them to an ancient tomb, the resting place of a powerful deity. To their surprise, it seemed that this being was still alive, nearly imprisoned and induced into a deep sleep. Fiercely, the trio prodded the chain demon. The demon quickly awoke with a violent shockwave. The trio were stunned and unable to retaliate. Powerful magic tugged at their souls. The demon began to drain life energy, but the heroes were so powerful, combined energy was too much for them to absorb. They survived. However, the power of this demon was so dense, it began to distort the space and time around them, forming a growing void of nothingness. When the trio awoke, they found themselves in a foreign land with most of their powers drained and their equipment scattered throughout the continent. They were reduced to the status of ordinary adventurers. They would not give up until they remedied this situation. Clearly, it was not just their problem, but the entire world's. An ancient mysterious deity, now possessing their combined powers, was free to lay waste to the lands. Oh, by the way, use WASD or the arrow keys to move around in space and interact with stuff. M or escape also open the menu. You guys can pause the recording. I remember growing up playing this game all the time, and now I have it on Steam. I loved this game growing up. I'm trying to remember who all has quests. As a blue one or two, it should bring him down. Bushido! I need to do a tactic.
What?
Backup scan. Oh my god, 15 some frames. A little less than 20 frames? Jeez. I'm in the worried now. Tactics. Defend. Seen my mother survive harder hits than that. Jesus. Yep, there's Matt juggling food items. Call for backup. And finish him off with trouble. You guys can't see me now, but I'm jamming out to this music. I used to all the time. Hit enemies until they die. No. Fuck. Unlimited beer. Except I'll mainly use on myself and military on the side face.
Green Star!
Or Lucky Star, I'm sorry.
Lance! Double shot!
The crowd!
Boom! Boom!
Mm-hmm. you guys are interested in trying this game out yourself, if you haven't already, you can get it on Steam. It's the only one in the series that's in here, so on here, sadly. One thing I really do love about this game is that it's random encounter, no random encounters. It's all just you decide to fight enemies. Sure, your scan ability. I've already had a playthrough where I already did that, so I'm ahead of you, buddy. Eat Lucky Star, and for good luck. I'm terrible. I'm a terrible person. Oh my god, recording this is really making the game lag. So, this probably won't be a very big thing for me. I'll probably only do a handful of these videos here. Maybe like boss or something. I don't know. Love that sword. Love that gun on his back too. Some creature out of the Fitty Cal sniper rifle. And I love Fitty Cal's favorite guns, really. But yeah, well, now I'm gonna stop the episode here. Oh yeah, I did start a playthrough for myself, but until next time, guys, I am Schwabma, and I will see you guys next time.